Next time
you are downtown, you will notice a new way and a new look in our cities to show off our city's rock and roll spirit. The Rock Hall Destination Cleveland and Land Studio team up with local artist Mark Riegelman for the Rock Box Project. 7 custom speakers are being placed from the Rock Hall to Progressive Field and East 9th Street. The Rock Boxes are not just pieces of art. They also play music, paying tribute to Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductees.
Our curators will program the list of sounds that happen at the top of the hour, and it'll change, it'll evolve with current events, with different anniversaries, with different elements related to inductees, to really have some fun with it and change it up.
These Rock Boxes are going to be an amazing addition. It really keeps the energy up, it keeps people moving. Downtown Cleveland's an exciting place to be.
You are right, it's fantastic. These Rock Boxes will be in place in time for the RNC, but then remain permanently, and this is part of the good vibe coming from the RNC until the convention is over and years after that.
So neat. Mm-hmm.